Okay guys, I'm back in QQ Speed Mobile. This time I'm going to review a B car. I got a free, it's a free B car. This one. It's called Crocodile. And it's like a paper origami kind of crocodile. Even the costume that I'm wearing is this. Alright, so this car ability is every time was it flying and landing? Every time you're flying and landing boost. Maybe every time when you're flying or landing, 45% chance for 5 seconds. Base max speed plus 4 km per hour. Let me confirm. When using, I think it's minis and landing boost. 45% chance base max speed plus 4, yeah. Within 5 seconds. Okay, so straight away, I think I'll full mod this. Should be enough, it's a B car only. Okay, there's only one branch and it's recommended to mod right. Alright. No, that's actually enough. 18,000 tech mods. Alright. I just want to see if there's anything special with this B car. Because looking at the states, that looks quite normal. Like the usual B car I use in Japanese server. So it looks like continuation is weak. Yeah, I think the weakest is continuation. The rest is like average. So let's just test this out straight away. Wonder what kind of B car is this? Is it just a regular regular B car? Okay. The normal speed is 197.4. Double boost 242.4. CWW 304.3. Just double check. Yeah, 304.3. Oops. WCW 286.2. Confirm again. Yes, W236.2 and WCW308.8. Yeah, correct. Okay. Ability activates only when it's flying and landing. So, but the state flying and landing is the weak one though. Alright, since it's a B car, I'm just gonna play in quick list. Any map will do. And our first map, we get Cologne Cathedral. Okay. And since it's just a quick race, let's see what this crocodile paper car can do. Okay, activate. Nevermind. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I think it's a lot. And because it's not only when I'm flying but also landing. No! I made a mistake there. Okay, I got second. So far, see? Not bad. Alright, second game. The Guizhou Road map. This one has a lot of jumping. So I guess there'll be a lot of activate ability. I see a lot of people here at the start, and I saw the place you there, some people see you here, some people see you at the end. I don't know what's the actual supposed one you should see you there. Some people you see you here also. But usually I keep the last one at the end. Okay, top 3. See, people you see you here also. Alright. You didn't activate that much. Okay. I think 3 games is enough and wow, and I get Space Station. Oh, this is like ranked. Everyone's using Adjudicator, Star Chaser, Light Chaser, all the S series car versus 1 B car Crocodile. Oh no. Oh, that was close. Save by you see. Hey, hey, hey. Ala, are you set? Because it's a B car, the drifting and turning not that strong, so. Big braking. Hey. 153, alright. It'd be good if I'd be doing a pro challenge right now. But I finished all the pro challenge in QQ. Overall, I think it's just a normal B car. It's not even like not say strong. It's just average B car. I'm comparing it with the 3-year anniversary B car. The 3-year anniversary B car states looks better, slightly more in drifting and I'll say in drift, but everything else is about the same. Yeah, so it says like an average, average B car. Nothing special about it. Ability is only when flying and landing. Flying boost and landing boost, you get base max speed increase. So yeah, that's that's all for this review, I guess. I expected more, but it's just a regular B car. Okay guys, thank you all for watching this B car review. and see you guys next time.